smothered in goodness. Now I know you've read the title. Don't get me wrong. I love Chick-fil-A. I really do. One day, I've had it for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. I've always anticipated the glorious cow days of Chick-fil-A, where you get to walk on in dressed up as a cow and get free Chick-fil-A food. I've tried absolutely everything on their menu, and like, whenever my family and I go out to eat, they're always like, "Where do we wanna go?" And I'm like, "Chick-fil-A!" And it's gotten to the point where it annoys them. We all love Chick-fil-A, and we all know that one guy who really loves Chick-fil-A. I'm one of those guys. There's one thing that Chick-fil-A does that drives me absolutely crazy. Let's say you get up to the counter in Chick-fil-A to order, and you've been waiting in line because you know there's a line, and you get the spicy Chick-fil-A sandwich with fries and a drink. Classic. You're finishing your order, and the Chick-fil-A worker bee behind the counter is getting your cup, and they start to fill it up with ice. And they keep filling, and they keep filling, and they keep filling with tons and tons of ice. Let me tell you what I mean. You get a cup like this, and they load it with ice. Ice? Oh my gosh, my pants are so wet. But it doesn't stop there. You're now eating your food, and you are enjoying it and having a magical moment, and then you hear that all too familiar sound. Your cup is empty. So you walk back up to the counter with the cup in hand and lid popped off, right? As you're walking up to the counter, you get all of these rude glares from everyone in line who have been patiently waiting to get their Chick-fil-A. They're sending you messages deep into your subconscious. How dare you make me wait longer for my Chick-fil-A? You don't mess with people who are hungry for their Chick-fil-A. So why do the Chick-fil-A employees do this to us? Perhaps they're cutting corners. Nah, I don't think that's it, because when you ask for a sauce, like Chick-fil-A sauce or Polynesian sauce, they hand you like freaking five. And then you're like, "I don't know what to do with all this Chick-fil-A sauce." No, that's not it. I think it all goes back to the people in the line. You see, once they're done filling your cup up with ice, they fill it up with a soda, which does take its time on these silly machines that they use. And so, to rush things along in the line, they just fill it all the way up with ice and then throw in some soda to fill in the cracks of whatever is left. I don't know if that all came out correctly. I need to edit that. So my question for you, dear viewers, would you be willing to wait longer in line for more soda? Or are you willing to keep things the way they are? Leave your answer in the comments section below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Fresh from the box. Bon appetit.
It's so good.